small one. Well, it looks like the males are coming up first to spawn. Small male. Finally. Yes. Oh my gosh, I just realized that. Wow, and he's backwater. Let's try that again. Hopefully there's a score of them. Yes! Got one! Finally! Small one. Missed. Cut it. Yes. Finally. So tiny.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. So I just wanted to give a recap on what just happened there. I was fishing on the left side of the bridge, which I thought was a beaver dam at first. It turns out to be a family of otters that lived there, and they had noticed my presence, so they started swimming towards me and popping their heads out of the water and making noises. I wasn't alarmed at first, but they kept on getting closer and closer. At a point, I felt that they were swimming and circling around me, so I moved away a little bit. Then suddenly, about 5 feet away from my left side of the kayak, one popped up and tossed out a pretty big white bass with his head half eaten off. I didn't know if that was a sign like this will happen to you if you stay or not, but I didn't want to wait to find out, so I just left. I was curious if my suspicions were correct, so I did some research to see if there are any known cases of people being attacked by otters. To my surprise, although very rare, it does happen from time to time. Otters can be quite territorial when agitated. There was a case of a 33-year-old triathlon woman being bitten 25 times by a group of otters while swimming in a lake. So my advice while being out there is use your best judgment, and whenever you have a gut feeling that something bad might happen, just get out of there. Be safe everyone, and I'll see you guys in the next video.